Okay, I picked Corey, and I always remembered her awesome shots, and Romeo would always ask her, oh, Corey, did you mean to do that? And she was like, yeah, that was a shot. And then Trina would always say, oh, I guess Corey, you don't have to walk home now.
Hey, Carly. It was really great playing with you, and you're an amazing defender, and I was really happy to be able to play defense with you, and thanks for being a great captain and just supporting and encouraging the team all the time.
Well, we go to school together, and you're one of my best friends. And I love your headgear. Go head some balls. And you're great. I don't even.
Okay. Tara and I played in the same club team a few years ago. We played on Fram, and she was kind of quiet, and she's still kind of quiet, but. Usually, like, if I make a joke or something, she's like one of the only ones who hears it, so I look around to see if anyone else heard it, and she's there, and she's like, So, yeah.
I knew I was gonna get you for some reason, but we've been best friends. Like, you were the first friend I had on the team, and you're super funny, and there's never a dull moment with you. And my favorite moment with you, or of you, is the time you recited Abraham Lincoln's speech or something, and you had like a straight face, and you did not laugh, even though everyone around you was dying. And I love you, Kai, and, you know, even though you're pain, I love you.
Amanda always had this great big laugh, and she's one of those players that you'd want to have behind you, whether in your defense, midfield, or forward. She was always there as a big support in the goal, and no matter what I knew, what got past me, I could always have a support system behind me, whether I was in the midfield or the forward, so it was always great to have someone that was really competent in the goal and could really handle any situation that came at her. And the team's gonna miss her a lot because of that.
Okay, Ayana and I came on this team together around the same time, and we've gotten really close, and I found out she's really funny and nice.
Okay, my person is Bridget. A memory of her I have is her laugh. It's definitely one of a kind, and so glad that she came to our team.
It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want.
It's our party, we can love who we want, we can kiss who we want, we can screw who we want. It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love who we want, we can kiss who we want, we can screw who we want.
Cousin, sweaty bodies everywhere. Hands in the air like we don't care. Cause we came to have so much fun now. That somebody here might get some now. If you're not ready to go home, can I get a hell no? Cause we gonna go all night.
Okay, this person is one of my best friends on the team. When I first met them, they thought I was really mean. But I'm not. And we always had sleepovers together, and her mom cooks amazing chicken Caesar salad. And we always say, asa la pasta. This person is Laura Maeda. Bye! So, you are one of my best friends on the team, and I'm gonna miss you so much. And have fun at prom!
I got Cassidy. One thing that I could think of when I think of Cassidy is PGP. From our high school games and club games, we always go together, which is like kind of awkward, but it's cool at the same time. And we also made up the peace sign, so no one else uses it. Love you, Cass.
The first time at practice, I met Courtney. She thought I wasn't very good, but then she learned to like me, and now we're friends, I guess?
Okay, so I chose Sarah Sanger. Yeah, we have a lot of memories, some that shouldn't be shared, some really actually like funny. I remember in Penn State, we stayed up till like 3 o'clock in the morning because we weren't tired. And we just made a bunch of random videos that were really embarrassing. And yeah, love you, Sarah.
Remember, only God could judge ya. Forget the haters, cause somebody loves ya. And everyone in line in the bathroom, trying to get a line in the bathroom. We all so turned up here, getting turned up.
So, Tatiana, my best memory would be that night in the gym when we were twerking and eating ice cream and breaking stuff. So yeah, that's it.
When Anju first came on the team, I took her under my wing, even though she's older than me, and I made her my partner for the passing drill. And ever since she came on the team, we've been close, we talk a lot, and I love her.
Okay, I'm going to talk about Stephanie Morgan. She is a phenomenal soccer player. She saves a lot of mistakes in the back. She's just all around a great player, and I hope she does really good in college, and hopefully she's going to end up playing soccer somewhere. Love you, Steph.
We were in Vegas, and Natalie and Todd and Corey were against the mirror, and I was videotaping them, and they were all twerking. and we were making a vine, and then I videotaped them all twerking, and then I got to her and she stopped twerking, and it was really funny because it just was like really awkward because everyone else was, and then she just stopped, so her butt was like just like awkwardly standing there.
We can do what we want to. It's our house, we can love who we want to. It's our song, we can sing if we want to. It's my mouth, I can say what I want to.
Do I say I got Courtney?
Okay, wait, what do I say? Do I be like Kylie Pentis?
If I mess up, can I start over?
Wait, hold on. Gotta think.
Wait.
Okay. Hold on. I have to figure out what I'm trying to say. Okay. Let me do a little practice.
Okay.
Where were we? Vegas? Okay.
I just messed up.